And now let's take a look at the Democratic side. The numbers coming in right now, 33% of the precincts are reported. Jari Askins taking the lead right now with 53% of the votes. Drew Edmondson not too far behind with 47% of the votes.
And Eyewitness News' Mark Opgren is at Jari Askins' watch party. Mark?
Yeah, that's right. Jari Askins is in the building right now. You know, earlier I talked to a campaign manager who said she was hopeful, that she was upbeat, she was proud of the way she ran her campaign, and she's looking good or feeling good about tonight. So let me just step out of the way real quick and just take a look here at a lot of the people that have shown up here for the watch party tonight. A lot of people watching the numbers come in. When the numbers come in, do a little cheering here. Everybody's kind of getting excited. They have a lot of food here this evening, too. It took a little while for everybody to start streaming on in. But again, the mood is pretty upbeat right now, as you saw those numbers that we just talked about that came back just a little while ago, showing that Jari had a little bit of a lead here going into the, but, you know, going into the night. 30%, though, are only reporting. So it's still early in the night, cautiously optimistic. And again, when I talked to the campaign manager earlier this evening, he told me that she was very proud of the way she ran her campaign. She's very hopeful about tonight, so kind of looking forward to coming down here in a little bit. In fact, that's what we're waiting. We're waiting for her to come down here and start watching some of these numbers. I'm told it might be a while before that happens because she's upstairs, and we'll be posted back to you guys.
Okay, Mark, and we will be closely watching this race tonight. Let's